Can you do that? Sorry. Okay, then take it to the back. That's where your kidney is from. Towards the back side. All right. Thank you very much. Please have your seat. Okay, quickly. Because I wanted to play that video for you now. So we're going to watch this video for 1 minute 21 seconds. And it's going to pause it. Thank you. You can see what the kidney is, supplied by the arteries and the veins. You can see what structure it looks like. Quickly, please wait. You need 21 seconds to stop it. Alright, so you can see the blue tells us supplying blood. The blood, the red takes it in, which is the artery. The blue takes it out, which is the vein. Now, the urine that is filtered by the kidney goes down into the bladder, the collector of the urine produced by the kidney. And of course, from there, outside the body, the kidney has a special filter we call the nephron. I want you to have an idea what a nephron is. That's the purpose of this video. There are three main functions the kidney does. One, it maintains the volume of your blood. Two, it keeps a balance of the chemicals that are necessary for body functions, such as sodium, as you can see there. And also, it gets rid of all the waste materials carried by blood all over the body and excrete them or pour them out.